get this on. Anyways, now we're doing Vault-Tec.
I must apologize for the awful attack. A consequence of being mechanical.
88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol AT-76. This signal will repeat.
Okay. Where is it? I can't forget. Oh yeah, it's way down here.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish.
Okay. Oh yeah, if you want to know how to do this, push square. I've been using PS4. Anyways, welcome. A number. If you answer any of the questions I give near the end of the episode correct, then you get a robot named after you. Well, after the name you choose, and you get to choose what robot type is. Okay? Just put down comment section below. Okay? First, we're down to answer, what things answer your question, then period. And then put down the name you want for the robot, and then period, and then type of robot.
Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Okay, okay.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification.
What was that?
Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Alright, I'm almost there. Anyways, I am using mods. I'll try to put down all of them in a mod video. You know, where I tell you guys what mods I'm using. First, let me get this. Let me get this done.
This signal will repeat.
I can do this all day.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat. Code word, Impish. Vault 88, emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available vault are required to respond to emergency protocol.
Thank you.
Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified emergency warning. Available Vault Tech personnel are required.
Anyways. Welcome to the stream.
Cease at once. The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. will you tire of this futility? What? You have a Pip-Boy? Wait. Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room.
Okay, guys. Number... Barely live underground, apparently.
It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Ron, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
Okay.
Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.
Okay, right in a second. Okay.
What I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault, but you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
It
such a fine sense. My name is Van. But please, it's been a hard...
Hey.
I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation. Somehow, I was spared. Julian, what is it? Sorry, he's not much of a...
Calm down. Overseer.
Oh no. Oh no.
I'm not even sweating.
Of course I never do.
Julian, stop it. I'm sorry. The construction crew didn't fare as well as me. They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery.
Okay. Okay. Everything good?
It's better to put the poor out of their misery.
We get a good weapon. No harpoons. Quick save.
I do believe something is
you should add crash my game.
Stop right there. Just do what I say. Check that out. Now. Check that out. Now. I'm done with you.
This is just laggy!
Digging my way to the entrance. With that control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series... But, as you can see...
Sounds like you've...
I've had many dark days down. This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, despite how things have played. Let us work together.
Let's do this.
Good. We cannot be... To run the experiment.
Sure.
I entrust...
First, we need to build a place. Okay, let's take Julian over here. Now I get what this is for. Everything I need to make a everything does snap. Thank you. Oh, where is that thing?
Lindsay!
Hey, so now I'm just building. Because every vault needs its beginning. You know what? I'll go use this warrior. Now, is there any tower columns? No, guys, I'm going to stream right here. Here's the question for today.
Lindsay, do you want Pizza Hut? Really?
How many Nuka Quantums did I find?
You want Papa John's?
In episode 2 of Nuka World? Anyways, this is Marlin Gaming.
All right.
And goodbye.